anonymous tip?
Yeah, it was left on her answering machine. All it said was that they saw the Mexican staring frog just south of Stark's Pond this morning.
Hey, Ned, remember that time we got that anonymous tip back in Nam?
You were in Nam? Where were you stationed?
Da Nang.
With the log ride?
Yep.
Man, I was in Tet. We had a badass roller coaster, but all we ever wanted was a log ride. We waited and we waited, but they never built us one. I think Danforth wanted a log ride more than anybody, but he had to settle with that lame dinosaur water adventure ride.
That war was hell on everybody.
Good, okay. Okay, bye. Great news, everybody. This week's ratings are through the roof. We're up to 20 people.
Wow, did we get more money?
No, but I do. We're now the highest rated show on Mountain Cable Access. God bless the Mexican staring frog.
Dude, they're gonna look so stupid.
Totally.
They deserve it for lying to us, dude.
Revenge is so very, very sweet.
They're here. Hurry and hide.
Let's hunt.
We'll start with a two-shot of you and Ned getting your equipment together and...
Jimbo, look.
At the deck!
What is it?
It's him, the Mexican staring frog of southern Sri Lanka. He's right over there on that rock.
He is?
Dumbass, you've got to keep your eyes away from him. Stay down. Ned, you take flight position. I'll try and keep it turned away from you.
Roger that.
Hello, fellow hunters. Have we got a show for you today? The Mexican staring frog is sunning itself on a rock directly behind us. We've got to take the frog by surprise. I'm going to create a diversion using this incendiary device, while Ned will ambush him from the rear. Now, Ned, he's not looking! Quick, Ned, hit him with the shotgun! Now, Ned! Ned? Ned? Oh, no! Come on, Ned, buddy, snap out of it! Come back to me, buddy!
Are you getting all this?
Hold on to your butts. Take that, you demon frog! Ned, can you hear me? Quick, somebody call an ambulance! This man is catatonic!
Get the Flight for Life helicopter!
Holy crap, dude!